August 2nd, 2005, at Camp Victory, Baghdad, McNaughton was shot and killed by a sniper.
On Friday, thousands of New York City police officers gathered on Long Island to memorialize the first active duty NYPD officer to die in Iraq.
He volunteered to be in the military, volunteered to be in Iraq, and went in Iraq in a dangerous mission. He volunteered for a more dangerous mission.
I have been planning out.
Back here at home, one heck of a party to remember a fallen soldier and keep his legacy alive.
The great thing about it is 10 years, these things usually die away, and it keeps getting bigger, so we're really proud of them.
And they're proud of Jimmy, too. Everyone here is, especially his parents.
This is Jimmy taking care of his men still today. That's what this is.